But first, we begin tonight with a tragedy, and a beehive is to blame. News Channel 5's Jackie Bender is joining us live from our Upper Valley newsroom now with details on this. Hi, Jackie.
Hi, Gabby. Dean Thorburn's wife says that he was at heightened risk around bees, but that beekeeping was his passion. 70-year-old Dean Thorburn was called to this farm last week when his beehive was knocked over.
They went up because the farmer said that one of the hives was knocked over. He just got swamped.
Although Dean was a beekeeper since he was 10 years old, he learned in recent years that he was allergic to bees. Police say he didn't have his EpiPen or the proper suit when he went to the farm last week. He was standing back about 40 feet from the hive, but bees still swarmed him and he disappeared from sight.
Well, somebody come back and asked if he'd come home yet. And I said no. And then I knew then I better go and look.
Russell Keniston owns the farm and found Thorburn later that evening, lifeless from all the stings.
We started hunting for him, and he sat in the neighbor's dooryard in a chair, but he was gone.
Dean's wife, Carolyn, says she takes comfort knowing that he was doing something he loved.
Oh, he was always talking about different types of bees and things like that, different queens.
Thorburn, who had also been a farmer and a worker at Walmart, is being remembered by his family for his love of nature.
He loved the Lord, and he, like I said, had a kind, big heart.
When Thorburn was younger, his wife says he went on 4-H trips that were all about bees. Even though he knew he was allergic, he was planning to keep the bees one more year and then give them up. Gabby.
Such a sad story, Jackie. Do you have any more information for us about the extent of Dean's allergies?
Well, Gabby, I was talking to the police chief in town, and coincidentally, he's allergic to bees, too. And he said different people have different levels of reactions, but his understanding was that Thorburn was highly allergic. And for people who are highly allergic, even one bee sting can be fatal. He also said that allergies to bees can often crop up later in life, as they did for Thorburn. Live in the Upper Valley Newsroom, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.